Raiden, are you reading me? This is Otacon. What's your situation?
Wet and miserable. This place is flooded. The seawater that's been pumped up is pouring into the building.
I see. Listen, there's something I have to tell you about EE.
Don't worry about her. I'll get her out.
She's afraid of water.
What?
Yeah. When she was 6 years old, she almost drowned with my father in our swimming pool.
She can't swim?
Well, yes and no. We used to swim a lot together when we were kids. In fact, she swam like a fish until that day when she almost drowned. When the accident happened, I was in my room. I learned later that EE was calling me for help. She didn't doubt for a minute that I'd be there. You could see the pool from my room, but I didn't realize at the time that she needed my help.
What were you doing?
I was...
So Emma survived the ordeal?
Yeah, but my father didn't.
So you blamed yourself and left your family?
No. EE seems to believe that was the case. The fact is, I betrayed her.
And you think she can't swim because of the traumatic experience?
I haven't seen her since that day, but yes, I think so. I got a letter from Julie, her mother, after they moved back to England. In her letter, she mentioned that EE couldn't swim anymore, that she refused to even wear a bathing suit.
Damn, if she still can't swim, we're in trouble. Level B1 in the core is pretty much flooded.
Look, maybe you can help her overcome the trauma.
You want me to help her get over it?
Well, it's still gonna take some time to repair the Kamov.
Sorry, kid. Emma's rescue is up to you.
Thanks. An underwater mission. Well, this is a first. Look, I'll see what I can do.
I suggest that you drum the map of the building into your head, because you won't have time to look at it when you try to bring Emma out.
I'm counting on you, Raiden.
I covered most of the core when I had to take out the C4s. If there's anything you need to ask me, call me on the codec.
I'll do that. Still ticking, huh?
Unfortunately, hell had no vacancies. Just ahead. She is of no use to us now, but she served us well as the live bait for the big catch. Crazy Ivan sometimes speaks the truth.
Emma's alive?
She was some time ago, but the flooding has become quite serious. I wouldn't be surprised if she's a mermaid now.
What?
Did you really think killing the president would prevent a nuclear strike? Think again.
I didn't do it.
Arsenal is still armed with a purified hydrogen bomb.
Purified hydrogen bomb?
The This is no ordinary nuclear bomb. This weapon is capable of heavy hydrogen nuclear fusion using lasers and magnetics to generate heat-insulated compression. It was a top-secret project initiated by the current president, and Solidus has no idea of its existence. The clean thermonuclear bomb is at an experimental stage and is handled differently. Specifically, it becomes launch-capable when Arsenal is activated. A nuclear threat still exists. 6 months ago, we lost everything we believed in. We were abandoned to take the fall in their cover-up. We were labeled as killers, responsible for the mass murder of civilians as well as our own allies. And the public believed every word, turning a deaf ear to whatever we had to say to the contrary. Our only goal is to wipe them from the face of the earth and destroy this world of deceit they have created along with them.
You're insane.
Insane? We might be the only ones telling the truth.
Final check for activating Arsenal has been completed. All Arsenal personnel report to your stations.
Well, it sounds like Arsenal's ready to go into operation.
Damn it!
You're still hoping that the girl can install that virus you're carrying around, aren't you?
You know?
It's a shame you're not going to be around long enough to hand her the program. That isn't seawater, you know. It's a byproduct of the microbes contained in the pool. Buoyancy is practically non-existent thanks to the high oxygen content. Once you fall in, you don't come up. Take a good look at your grave. Show me what you've got.
Yeah.
Colonel, they've apparently completed the final check procedure for Arsenal gear.
Find Emma on the double. You've got to get her to install the virus program that the President gave you. When you find her, take her to the computer room on level B2 in the core of Shell 1.
Snake, did you catch all that? I didn't make it on time. Arsenal's going active.
Yeah, I heard. The hostage rescue's gonna have to wait.
I'm going after Emma.
We'll secure the computer room. Looks like we can't install the virus program without Emma.
Can't your partner do it?
I would if I could, but the security for this system is no joke. I need more time.
That's why we need her.
Understood. I'll make sure you have your family reunion. What's up?
A lot of years have passed between EE and me.
Then you should see her, right?
I don't have the right to see her.
We can talk about this later. Raiden, I think you'd better get moving. Emma's in the locker room to the north, right?
I'm on it. Are you all right?
Who are you?
Raiden, I'm getting you out of here.
Get me out? You're lying. Where are you taking me this time?
What are you talking about? I'm here to help. Here, I'll prove it. Do you have nanos?
What?
Well, do you?
I do. Everybody on this project has them.
Okay, good. Let's try. Can you hear me now?
Nano communication?
That's right. I have nano machines too.
Then you're not one of them.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
And you came to rescue me?
Actually, I need your help to stop Arsenal. I understand you're the only one who might be able to do it.
And who told you that?
The President.
Really?
I need you to come with me to Shell 1. Your brother's waiting for you there.
My brother?
Come on! We have to get moving. This place will be flooded soon.
We
better move.
I can't swim. Leave me.
You can swim. You used to love it.
How do you know?
Your brother told me.
He's really here?
That's right. He's here to rescue you.
I don't believe you. He would never come for me.
And I'm telling you he's here, waiting for us at Shell One.
No! He left me, my mother, when we needed him the most. When my father died, all he could think about was himself.
Emma, we can go over all that later, but first we have to get out of here.
No! I hate water! It's hopeless! I can't swim! I can't swim!
You can do it!
I can't!
Come on, deep down inside, you know you can swim.
I can't keep my eyes open in the water. Endless blue. The water, it wants me. It won't let me go.
All right, then close your eyes. I'll guide you.
I was injected with something. My legs. I have trouble moving them.
Listen, Emma, just hold your breath. I'll do the rest. First, we'll head to filter chamber 2. Then we'll take a break.
And all I have to do is hold my breath.
That's right.
How long?
Just a little while.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. That's how I got here.
I don't think I can do it. I'm not good at holding my breath.
Look, Emma, I have an idea. Put your ear against my chest and listen to my heartbeat.
Your heartbeat?
Count the beats. Don't think about anything else. When you reach 100, open your eyes. By that time, we'll be on the other side. Give me a signal if you think you're running out of breath.
What will you do then?
I'll swim faster. Hang on tight. Okay, let's go.
I'm closing my eyes.
Take some deep breaths. One, two, three.
Wait!
What is it?
Let me take off my glasses.
You know, you should wear contacts.
There's nothing wrong with my eyes.
Hmm?
I wear them for show.
Trying to be different from the other girls?
No, it's not like that. I like glasses. And there's this guy I liked who used to wear them.
Your first boyfriend?
No. Somebody more important. Anyway, they bring me luck.
I see. Okay, let's go. You did good.
I concentrated on your heartbeat. It reminded me of when I was a kid. I remember my brother giving me a piggyback ride. I was sleeping with my ear against his back. I could hear his heartbeat.
Sounds like you were close.
We were, back then. We were stepchildren in our parents' second marriages. Wherever my brother went, I used to tag along. My brother didn't have any close friends, so he used to take care of me. We both wanted to be loved so much. So much that we used to pretend.
Pretend?
Yeah, we used to play house. My brother was the husband and I was the wife. But it was always just make-believe. We were only kids. You know what I mean.
I never had a family, but I think I know what you mean.
Raiden, what's your status?
Colonel, I've got Emma Emmerich here. We've managed to avoid drowning.
Good job. Get her over to Shell 1 as soon as you can.
That's going to be hard with the connecting bridge on the upper level destroyed.
Didn't Olga say something about taking the oil fence at the bottom of Strut L?
Yeah, I remember that.
You should be able to go down by way of Strut L. Try and get over there.
What about Emma? She's been injected with something and she can't walk without any help.
Take her with you. Free your hands of any equipment and hold down the action button to give her a hand. To release your grip on her, take your finger off the action button. Emma can sit and wait until you help her back up. And be careful. You won't be able to use any weapons while you're leading her. Now head for Strut L.
We're on our way.
Raiden, we've infiltrated the computer room. What's your situation?
Emma's safe. We're heading your way.
Good job.
Shell 1's deserted. Looks like everybody's aboard Arsenal.
I had a look at the system, but there's nothing I can do. EE's our only hope.
Right. I'll put her on then.
Huh? EE? What? How?
I'll use my codec as a relay. Here she is.
Hal?
EE, is that you?
Hal.
EE. Why are you involved with Metal Gear?
Huh?
You knew our family's dark history and still got involved? What's wrong with you?
I should have known.
Answer me. Why are you repeating the same mistake?
I wanted to hurt you. I wanted to see you suffer.
EE?
You abandoned me.
No, that's not what happened.
All right. That's enough.
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Otacon's, Emma.
Otacon?
Enough with the sibling rivalry.
That's not what this is.
We haven't got time for this. Raiden, get her over here right now.
I...
Gotcha, Snake. I'll head over there with Emma.
Most of the enemies aboard Arsenal, but I suggest you be careful. Make sure Emma gets here in one piece.
Raiden, take care of my sister.
Don't worry. I'll get her there.
Snake and Hal are waiting for us in Shell 1's computer room. I've got this disk that the President gave me. This disk is supposed to contain a virus that can corrupt Arsenal Gear's operating system. We need you to...
This is my program.
What?
Why did the President give it to you?
Huh?
Did something happen to the President?
dead.
What?
You actually wrote this virus?
It's not really a virus. It's more like a worm cluster. It's actually a delayed effect autonomous program that's designed to invade GW's cerebrum and render its nerve connections useless.
You know what GW is?
Of course. I created it.
Huh?
You look surprised.
Well...
Cat got your tongue?
I'm sorry, How about the Patriots? Ever heard of them?
Yes, but I only know what I've been told.
Can you tell me what you know?
Sure, but it's hard to put into words.
Right. Are you reading me, Emma?
Yes, loud and clear.
The president said that arsenal gear was the Patriots' key to supremacy.
That's as good a description as any.
What exactly is it?
It's a massive data processing system capable of controlling information on a global scale.
A data processing system?
That's right. The system's a social device for maintaining the Patriots' control.
You've lost me.
Well, in this day and age, information emerges from every direction and is freely distributed. A variety of information gathered by servers employing the latest in high-speed communication networks and P2P technology is rapidly circulated to individuals. In fact, the speed of this circulation process is accelerating on an almost daily basis. The Patriots seem to be afraid of this development. Apparently, they believe that their role will shift from dominant to dominated.
Huh?
Let me give you an example. You're aware of Solid Snake's anti-Metal Gear activities, aren't you?
Yeah, I know a little about it.
Well, that's just a small sample of uncontrolled information. I can guarantee you the Patriots did not want Solid Snake's name publicized. Now, look at it like this. Political scandal, corporate corruption. Up until now, the Patriots have managed to keep a lid on these and other self-serving events. But with their existing data processing system, they're no longer able to effectively control the flow of information generated at the individual level. With the newly created system, they can fully regulate digital information. High-level information can be categorized in stages, given clearance levels, and deleted as necessary, never to be seen by the public. By deleting such information, the Patriots can shape the course of history as they see fit.
Somebody's bound to catch on.
No, the memory capacity, not to mention the lifespan of the average individual, is extremely limited. On the other hand, digital information lasts virtually forever. It doesn't deteriorate.
So?
The alphabet. 26 letters, right? It could have been 30 letters. What if the 4 deleted letters were controlled by a program?
Impossible.
It's not. In fact, something similar is already underway. Do you know how many genes exist in an individual?
About 30 to 40,000?
Right. That's what was announced at the turn of the century. But there's actually 100,000 according to the original theory advanced by the scientific community. Information regarding the remaining 60,000 was suppressed by the Patriots.
No.
Why? How would you know? Do you know what a gene looks like? Did you count them yourself?
There are research organizations.
Of course. And their reports have already been subtly altered. They're even beginning to believe the doctored reports. GW is a system that allows the Patriots to decide what will be recorded in tomorrow's history.
So what we're talking about is one huge censorship system for deleting information which might be inconvenient to the Patriots.
Exactly. The actual physical core for handling the task, GW, is installed in Arsenal. It's the only system in the world with an object neural AI that has a parallel processing capacity of 980 trillion Hamets.
I suppose that being a specialist in neural AI and complex logic played a significant role in your association with the Metal Gear Project.
That's not the only reason.
What do you mean?
Huh.
I guess there are plenty of other reasons.
Yes, there are.
I understand.
Do you?
So Arsenal Gear was actually designed to protect the GW system, wasn't it?
Yes. It's armed with everything, including nuclear weapons, and is fully equipped with cyber-terrorist countermeasures. Physically and logically, it's the ultimate fortress for housing GW.
But is the AI actually capable of controlling everything?
No. GW is only the system's core. It's only for deciding what data is stored or deleted. The actual subsystem for executing the task exists within our social structure.
What?
Do you remember the panic that gripped the computer industry prior to the end of the century?
You mean the Y2K problem?
That's right. If you recall, our government supplied the world with a countermeasure program.
using the internet at full capacity. The program was distributed to every governmental organization, every key facility throughout the world. In addition, the same program was included in an OS application for distribution among the public.
Let me guess. The Y2K countermeasure contained a program designed by the Patriots.
Yes, and everything supplied from that day onward contains the same program.
Impossible.
Do you know how a computer operates? Do you really know the basic principles on how data is exchanged? Nobody's aware of it, but there's a subsystem in place, and it's about to be activated.
Is that why Solidus wants to burn out every electrical circuit in Manhattan with a nuclear blast?
Probably, but the overall system isn't actually complete.
What?
It still lacks the necessary factors for judging situations. I heard they were planning a major experiment in the next few days to provide complex data for GW to study. And suddenly all this happens.
Emma, it's not your fault. If it wasn't for the terrorists.
Yeah, you're right. Well, I think that's about all I know.
Right. Thanks. I think we'd better head for the computer room.
My bird in the computer room. Is he safe?
That noisy overgrown parakeet?
Excuse me, he's a parrot. And he's my best friend. My only friend.
Well, the bird's okay.
Good. Did you know that in the old days, miners used to take a canary into the mine shafts to detect toxic gas?
That's what he's for?
No. I really needed someone to talk to.
Right. I think we'd better get moving. We've got a little longer to cover than the last time.
I'll give it my best.
Whatever you do, don't open your eyes.
Why not?
A dead body, not a pretty sight.
Oh.
Once we get past it, it'll be too dark to see anything. What are those sticks in your head?
These? They're lacquered chopsticks. They hold your hair in place. Did you know that they're pretty popular in Europe and South America?
Can't say that I do. You're not only cute, but smart too.
Oh, I'm much more than cute.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
I can't stand bugs! I am... Oh.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
This door is security level 5. I don't have card 5. Damn.
Giving up already? Ta-da!
What the?
Are you impressed?
You should have told me you had it.
Well, the truth is, I just remembered it myself.
What's going on? Respond. Hey, you're sleeping? Get up.
Encounter the enemy requested.
Understood. Eliminate the target.
I have a question for you.
What is it?
How do you feel about heights?
I can't say I like heights. The water's higher on my phobia list. Why?
Well, we have to go down a ladder.
How far down?
Just a little bit.
Why do I feel like we've had this conversation before? How little is little?
About 130 feet. Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
How are your legs?
Better. The numbness is gone. I can climb down on my own.
Okay, follow me.
Sunset. It's beautiful.
If we don't hurry, it'll be the last we see. Enemy soldiers, gun ciphers. I don't think we're gonna be able to slip past all that. Looks like it can barely support one person. How much do you weigh, Emma?
Are you gonna ask me how old I am next?
If you go alone, I think you can make it across. This is Raiden. Do you read me?
Yeah. What's up?
We've made it to the lower part of Strut L. We'll have to cross the water from here.
Can Emma walk?
Yeah, she's okay. The pontoon bridge doesn't look too sturdy. Emma's gonna have to cross it alone.
Right. The oil fence.
There are ciphers and several guards.
Raiden, you're carrying a PSG-1, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's time to play sniper.
Not bad. This spot gives me a good view of the targets.
You're going to have to cover Emma until she crosses to Strut E. I'll get there and provide some support of my own.
Thanks.
Think you can handle it?
Yeah, I know the drill. I faced a similar situation in Advanced Mode Level 4 VR training with the PSG-1.
VR? Guess it's better than nothing. Make sure you don't hit Emma. Right now, with Arsenal's boarding in progress, security should be at a minimum. That doesn't mean it's going to be easy. Given the situation, they've probably got claymores in place to make up for the security shortage. Make sure you use your thermal goggles.
Right.
Okay, I'm heading for Strut E.
Emma, are you reading me?
Loud and clear.
I'm gonna clear a path for you from here.
How?
Sniper fire.
You're kidding.
Trust me.
What if I fall into the sea? I can't swim.
You were doing pretty good a few minutes ago.
Okay.
Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
No. All right, get going. You'll be fine.
I don't want to do this. I can't do this. Too shaky. What if I...
This is Snake. Can you hear me?
Yeah, nice and clear.
I've reached my sniping position on Strut E. I'll provide support fire from here.
Right. Do me a favor and take out whatever I miss.
Just call me when you want me to shoot.
Did all this happen? Too shaky. What if I fall? I don't want to do this.
Has been stabbed.
That bastard.
How bad is it?
She's conscious, but the bleeding's bad. I'm bringing her over there right now. Raiden, get that disc over here as soon as possible. I'm afraid her time's running out.
I'll be there. Snake, what's your situation over there?
Emma seems to be, doing something to GW's defensive capabilities. All we need now is your disc. You'd better hurry. I don't think she's gonna make it.
How's the bleeding?
She's... Just get over here. You'll find the coast is clear with everybody aboard Arsenal right now.
Understood.
Arsenal's launch has initiated a security lockout. Otacon's managed to override anything that leads to the computing room. This is no time to get sidetracked. Hurry!
How's Emma?
I think he got some internal organs. We can't stop the bleeding.
Hal?
I'm here.
Got the disc. Emma set everything up. Apparently, all you have to do is pop in the disc. That should insert the virus into the AI.
Is it working?
Just leave it to Emma. What the?
An antibody agent?
Damn! The connection's been cut.
Is the virus upload complete?
I don't think so. The count stopped at 90%. Otacon.
I don't think Emma's made any mistakes. But a portion of the worm cluster might have been altered after the disc left Emma's hands.
By the Patriots?
Will the virus still work?
I have no idea.
Hal is... Is everything all right?
It's all right. Everything's all right.
Good. At least I won't be adding another page to our family's dark history.
Yeah, that's right.
What if the virus doesn't work?
Either destroy that thing or take out Solidus and his men.
How do we get on board?
I don't think we can. Unless somebody inside gives us a hand.
Hal. I always...
What is it? You don't hate me?
Never. I never wanted to get in your way. I never wanted to hurt you. I thought that with Arsenal, if I followed in your footsteps, I could be closer. I just wanted you to look at me. Look at me as a woman.
What's wrong with EE? Emma? 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 Answer me. I didn't leave you because of the accident. I had a relationship with your mother. She seduced me, and it went on. My father's death was no accident. He took his own life. It was my fault, all my fault. Forgive me, Emma.
Attention! Arsenal gear is ready for launch. Evacuate the upper levels immediately.
Sounds like they're cutting this area loose. What do you mean?
It means we're gonna sink.
We have to get the hostages out. What about the camo repairs?
Done.
We won't be able to get everybody aboard. We'll just have to take as many as we can.
My sister... won't be able to come with us.
We will be commencing the countdown shortly. Personnel in the upper levels, head for the evacuation area immediately.
I'm always the survivor. Why, Wolf?
Onicon, take care of the hostages.
What about you guys?
We got other arrangements. Huh? There's our ride out of here. Anyway, we're gonna have to sink that thing if the virus doesn't work.
I should be going with you.
You've got your job, we've got ours.
You mean I'd only get in your way?
Wrong. Only you can save those hostages. Got it?
Right. Listen, the two of you won't be able to destroy that thing. Eliminate the enemy, that's your only option.
Get as many hostages out as you can. It's a short flight to the shore, so don't worry about overloading the Kamov.
Leave it to me. Both you and I, we were always alone. Always. We only wanted to be loved. We were always waiting. Waiting for somebody. Somebody who would love us, but we were wrong. You can't wait to be loved. You have to go out and find it. 4 years ago, I realized that you can't just wish for a happy family. You have to make it happen. I only wish I knew that sooner. I learned that I could love, as you probably did, Emma.
You think he's gonna be okay?
He's tougher than he looks. Consider it done.
Now, how do we open this thing?
You can come out now.
A ninja? What the...
arsenal's going to take off. We still need you to take care of a few things. This time, don't fail us.
Snake, what's this all about?
Bedtime, Raiden. I would do that.
You're changing sides now?
Change sides? I don't recall saying I was on yours.
Damn it. You!
Ready for some shut-eye.
Jack, are you reading me? Do you want to save your mission data up to this point?